78 of Martin Truex Jr. in the wall.
Front straightaway, and that will bring the caution. All right, here's what happened to our defending series champ.
This is coming off of turn four. Right at the exit of turn four. It looks very similar to what we saw with Ricky Stenhouse Jr. practice, but that's a right front tire?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, they definitely cut a tire down and hit it straight to the fence. He was wide open when that thing let go.